spark of what some investors brought. Chris, let me throw that to you here. Does any of this resonate with you?
No, yeah, absolutely. And that's my wife and I's mindset right now, as far as, you know, taking the money that we make from coaching, investing it into buying properties. We started out wholesaling in the very beginning, just because it was a way to get into real estate with very little risk. You know, you didn't have to have tons of money to get involved in it, and you know, you can make, you know, tens of thousands of dollars per contract that you do, right? So we got into it like that, and we've done over 600 deals. And thing is we haven't bought any assets yet. Silly enough, I know that may sound to some of you guys on the call, we haven't bought any assets yet. And the reason for that is because we've just been solely focused on building the business. And actually, our wholesaling business has turned into a phenomenal seven-figure income, which has been amazing over the years. And now we're focused on taking that money and investing it into properties
Can
and
I check?
growing
Can
the
I?
coaching
Can I?
business.
Can I? You know, you just hit a nerve with me. You triggered me, man.
Yeah.
You're telling exactly my story. You know what Claude and Claudia did. We had all these properties we owned. We leased, purchased. I mean, I had charts on the wall. All these
Yeah.
properties that we controlled. Guess where we were living? In a little two-bedroom apartment.
Yeah.
While we were doing all this, you know, and eventually the business grew. We sold a few properties. And the business grew so much, we finally, it took a
Yeah.
while. This is just what you were saying. We finally bought our first home, our home,
Yep.
years later, because we had a nice condo.
Yep.
And the rent was very, God, it was, I'm going back to the Stone Age now. It was $750 a month, I believe.
Yeah.
Today,
Wow.
that same little rental, I think, is about 3,500, something crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, it's crazy. I mean, the state appreciates. I mean, we bought our house, but it just really made us think about, man, you know, we should own more real estate, because we've just been so, because it's a quick turning. But at the same time, that leaves you open.